fine. Put your thumbs up when I'm ready.
Well, I've already started.
Welcome to part 8, which is when we play! Come on, let's go! It was night time one day, and my daddy and my nanny and Put were sleeping. Watch them. With the morning, the cockerel went cock-a-doodle-doo! They all woke up. Oops, and the light nearly fell over. Then he turned the light on. Went Daddy's alarm clock. Pop-Pop was still asleep because he was lazy. Broken his lamp and his alarm clock, which keeps rolling all around the room. He went to go and see Nanny. He was so scared. He screamed. He said, "It's just your clock," said Nanny. And they went downstairs for breakfast.
What's going on with Daddy's hair there? It's sticking right up.
Look at Daddy's hair right now, guys.
Sticky up.
No, you real you. It's accidentally like...
I know, I'm not sticking it up.
Okay, so they went down for breakfast. Down they went. Ooh, to the kitchen. And down Nanny went too. Her arm got stuck. Are you videoing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So they went down to the kitchen. Oof. Did Nanny went through? Oof. She made some breakfast. Daddy doo, daddy da la la, daddy doo. So Colin, my dad, went to go and wake his dad up. Dad, 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 dad. Are you even putting on the doll's house?
What?
Are you even putting the camera on the doll's house?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Dad! 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 I'm going to get my alarm clock and set it for 1 minute. No, that didn't work. Hello! Turn the light on.
That's it. Hit him with the light.
Hello!
If in doubt.
I'll cook this poached stick on toast, okay?
Yes, that's fine.
Colin sitting down to eat his breakfast. Yum, yum, yum. The school bus! Said his mum. Oh, it's time for me to go to school, Colin said. So he rushed straight through the door. And I can't reach the door to close it. He ran down to the school bus and in the school car. He sitted and he went, "Ah!" Can you all say, "Ah!" Great, everyone.
Oh, great.
Shush. Did they drive Crisco? Hasn't waked up. It's time to bring the books back, said Nanny. So they went.
That's the end of part 8.
No.
Yeah, it's really long.
Penguin! See you at part 9!